Let's go!
Yep.
This ought to give you an edge.
Thanks.
See ya!
Ignis!
Here! This ought to give you an edge.
Thanks.
Destroyed so soon after we left town. That ceremony must have been a real mess.
Lady Luna Freya was lucky to have escaped the chaos with her life.
My dad sent her on a mission that day. All for my sake. I can't let their sacrifices go to waste.
About time. Well, I'm ready when you are. Well then, let's move out, boys. Good. We've made it in undetected. You're coming with me, Your Majesty. We'll take him down without being seen.
Okay, but what if we are?
Then we give him everything we've got. One step closer to completing the mission. Keep your eyes on the target. This raid will be done in no time. Good work today.
Man, just how good was I?
Far better than I anticipated.
One more down.
And one more to go.
We'll bust that base in no time.
You're doing amazing.
It's too bad this place has gone to ruin. There's so much history here.
One could argue history was made anew when the old wall fought off the Empire's demons.
Demons on the prowl.
Yeah. Pronto.
Okay.
Okay.
This mission's going to be tough, so I asked the Glaive to lend us a hand. Once they've completed their task, that'll be your cue to get to work.
Got it.
Are you ready? Then we better get moving. First, the Glaives will temporarily take the security system offline. That's when you boys step in and wipe out the enemy.
But what happens if we run out of time?
Good question. The system goes back online and the mission ends in failure.
So, the quicker we do this, the better.
You got it. Let's pick up the pace. Stay cautious. All together now. Not over yet. Good work out there, boys.
Yeah, that was pretty good, huh?
Well, that takes care of the bases.
So do you think the Glaive will be able to handle things from here?
With the head start you've given them, they'll be fine.
And once they're done, Insomnia will be ours once more.
Huh?
Got a little cut off. Looks good enough to me.
I wonder what the kings and queens of yore were like.
As different as you and me. They each had their own unique strengths, but what they shared was a common love of country.
One shared by your father, who gave his life for his people. And you.
And so long as he and the other rulers are looking after me, Arden won't stand a chance.
According to the map, this should be the spot.
Then let's hurry up and get... work.
Safety first, everybody! Do you suppose the Founder King was?
A rather special one, I assume. He was the first of his line to be selected as the Crystal's sworn protector.
Just think. It could have been Arden atop that throne.
He and I may be born of the same blood, but I don't care. That won't stop me from bringing him to justice.
Talking about.
I feel like I know you somehow.
I also vaguely recall making their acquaintance.
Were they this talkative last time we met, too?
I'm not sure, but there's no point dwelling on the past. Right now, I'm on a mission. Is it? Well, I think we found all there is to find.
Yeah.
I think we found all there is to find.
Quite a collection here.
No doubt it'll be something special.
We'll find out soon enough.
Yeah! Something the matter? Shall I escort you back?
Reports are flying in saying fires are breaking out all around the Crown City. It's terrible. This place is our home away from home. And we'll do whatever it takes.
Thank you for your help. The Glaive was elated to have been granted the honor of serving under the King of Light. They said teaming up reminded them of all those years spent fighting alongside their comrades.
Tell them the honor was all mine. I'm glad I was able to share the field with one of my father's Glaives. Late than ever. How have you been?
Good. Even better now, knowing you're safe and sound.
Yeah. Hope I didn't make you worry too much.
Only a little. I reckon my suffering ain't even half as bad as what you've been through.
Anyway, we got the goods.
Much obliged. You see, I'm trying to put together a machine that'll allow us to produce a lot of light without using a lot of energy.
Hard at work as always.
Just pitching in and doing my part.
You can count on me to pitch in and do my part as well.
Well, whatever you end up doing, make sure you don't keep a girl waiting this time, you hear?
I'll see what I can do. Anyway, thanks again. And send Sid my regards.
Thanks to you boys, we're that much closer to making Insomnia Imperial free for good. You can leave the stragglers to us. We'll take back our home. Thank you.
before, I'd say.
Came here together.
Yeah, and all the memories we made.
Too many to count. Oh, man. You remember that one time you got hit on by that random girl?
You mean the time that you totally ditched me? Oh, yeah, I remember.
Oh, I'm sorry, dude, but that panic look on your face was priceless. I'll never forget.
You can buy just about anything you need.
Here you go.
These are great. They should give us a good enough lay of the land to plan our next mission. Thanks.
Our pleasure. It was a worthwhile endeavor for us as well.
A nice trip down memory lane.
And a reminder of the long road ahead.
I guess we better start walking.
Thank you.
Sounds like we're... So, care to take a cruise? Gentlemen, it has been a pleasure.
I was wondering when you might show up. So, what brings you here today? Looking to put your skills to the test, eh? You're always welcome here. Welcome, lads. Well then, how may I be of service? You're always welcome here.
Huh.
Splendid. Where are we off to? Fantastic. Call when you need a ride back.
Hello again. Thank you very much.
What are all these people here for?
Sightseeing, one would suspect.
When do we get to go sightseeing?
So, care to take a cruise? Gentlemen, it has been a pleasure.
Greetings. You are not from here. Alessio's my name. Coin collecting's my game. Oracle Ascension coins specifically. Have you any? If you're willing to part with some, I'll gladly trade you a token of equal value. Keep 'em coming.
Splendid. Where are we off to? Gentlemen, it has been a pleasure.
There should be a real nice photo spot somewhere nearby.
Let's check it out.
Yeah, let's go!
It's freezing.
You'll catch cold if you don't wear your jacket.
Bring her back.
Which do you think is faster, this boat or the Regalia?
Obviously the Regalia.
Would be nice if this boat were just as fast, though.
We could always remodel the Regalia so it could drive on both land and sea. Best of both worlds.
Good idea!
I think you're forgetting who owns it.
Hang on tight. And we made it.
Well done.
So, care to take a cruise? Fantastic. Call when you need a ride back.
Take a shot from here.
Good call. Now it's picture time. Let me get this shot. The gang's all here, see? Us?
Showtime. Here we go.
Goodness.
Look at this. Oh. Better get ready to land it.
Oh, it's heavy.
Ease off on the reeling. Focus!
Huh.
Yeah, scored big this time.
Great job, Noct.
Nice. Nice work, dude.
Splendid. Where are we off to? Gentlemen, it has been a pleasure.
How can I help you today?
Please, come again.
We need to replenish our supply of curatives.
Gotcha.
That can sure put us back.
We'll be eating tinned food too.
Better make tracks. Chop chop, Prompto.
There in a jiffy!
Hostiles on your right.
Thanks.
Want to bash some heads in?
Ooh, head bashing.
Don't be late.
Immaculate.
We're on the same page.
I think I can handle this all by myself.
That's crossing the line.
Sorry!
Let's go!
Let there be light. Huh.
I'm going all out.
Just don't get too careful.
You're one to talk.
Gotcha! Yeah!
All better.
My bad.
Gotcha!
It just occurred to me, but this is totally like King's Knight.
Huh?
Anyone here is a rare. It's me.
Hey, want to hit up the crow's nest?
If you wish to put on weight, certainly.
Yeah, I know.
There you are. Kenny and I have been waiting for you. So, what are you in the mood for? Well, if you're game, these feisty fiends are keen to play. Come back soon. Kenny's waiting for you.